I think research contributes a lot to a student's application and making them very, very competitive, especially when you're going for a lot of the smaller fields. Research is a way to set yourself apart from the crowd. So having this ability to do this research, I think, gives you so many more opportunities.
Doing research is important, so you can help build your resume. That could also make you more competitive for fellowships in the future.
University programs and university hospitals, they want someone who is familiar with us, the scientific method. I felt like, you know, after showing that I not only can I write case reports, but also, you know, have a complete research focus, it definitely has helped.
Research really does help with residency, with applying and being more competitive in the match, as well as it shows, especially program directors, that you are extremely interested in your patients' lives and that you are interested not only in the bedside manner that you have with your patients, but also in creating a better life for them outside. My name is Brittany Bass. I'm from Long Island in New York in the United States, and I'm a fourth year medical student here at SGU.
My name is Ailey Ali, and I'm a fourth year medical student here at SGU. I'm currently 2 weeks away from the match, so we'll see where I end up.
My name is Jonathan Lai. I am just finishing all my clinical rotations. I'm actually from Montreal, Canada.
My name is Sean Cofano. I'm a fourth year medical student here at SGU. I'm originally from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I'm going into anesthesiology, and I really look forward to finding out where in the next 17 days.